13-16, which is Trevor Lent out in this one, back up and at the front of the field. Darren is at least down the far side of the field. Scunthorpe 370 from the Trent number 2 of Jack Moyes, from the Scunthorpe 68 of Craig Grimbley, and then Sturton 16 of Trevor Lent. No change with the race leader there, as he leads them up around that turn 3 and that start line turn for another right time of asking. Sturton 117, Darren Inter is then that leads them up into that turn 1 and that turn 2. Scunthorpe 370 then in that second place position, but Trent number 2 Jack Moyes is looking to apply the pressure as they make their way around that turn 2 for another time of asking. Then Scunthorpe 68 Craig Grimbley, and then Sturton 16 of Trevor Lent then, but back up and at the front. Your race leader seems to be away and gone with this one, no challenge for him. The battle's on for that second and third though, with Scunthorpe 370 and the Trent number 2. We've got one parked up on that turn 4, I think that's Scunthorpe 68 of Craig Grimbley, but back up and at the front. We're going to see red flags. I think they were already on the last lap or heading up and onto their last lap. But we've got